Hello, Internet, Dave here, and welcome to part two of my Total War Warhammer campaign with the Empire of Man, with Steel and Faith Mob. We have left and lost off time, and I am going to head towards the quest battle and hopefully declare war on Marienburg, taking their port and other regions for a nice financial boost. Let's get to this. Now, Olaf, I have a little dilemma here. I'm not exactly sure what to build up all these few slots. I know I'll be getting rid of the rally field here once the one in Helva is built up, but first of all, let's put in that defense there and away the industry for more money. Yes, all the money! Right, so my plans are to have in Aldolf the blacksmith, which will go up to the armorer, the battle college of wizards, shrine of Sigmar, and I am going to go with the stables to get the Demogryph Knights. I was thinking about the Cannon Foundry, but I'll get the Norn Confederate with Norn, basically. Alright, so
bring me to my men.
I'm going to move good old Carl Franz up to my borders so he can jump across the next time to get the best battle. And since I have some good funds coming, and I don't like the look of Skulkers being there, I'm going to include myself in my lord. Who'd go? Obviously, Gail and Voldorf. Vogmar, we'll have to wait until I get those specific borders for. Yeah, let's go with this guy, Mitch, we'll have to.
Moving on!
And let's get you some units. Let's get you some spears.
On it!
Some line of spears. And some crossbow. End the turn. Interesting happens. No, seems to be a nice quick end turn there. Oh no, hello.
Your king sends brave men to approach me.
Ooh, trade. No, non-aggression compact. Yes, moderate. I'll just go with that. Thank you all very much. Non-aggression. That's always good. Skull takers are running towards Woodbad. Okay.
The
nation
calls.
Ancient. Nice, interesting. Chances are good. They
on march. Moving off.
Staying in my home province. I've put.
Is that where heretics lurk?
Learning bits.
What?
Yeah, I can finally destroy that rally field. Upgrade it out of 2-3, please. Nice. Carl Frank.
Summon the Elector Counts.
Let's get this quest battle on the way. But we should be able to win this. Let's get going. Right, so I cut most of the thing there.
Come, men. It seems Todbringer sends his midden wolves across the Reich to test our mettle. He seems to think that since my father's death, Rikeland is weak. And we cower under our beds waiting for these Ulric worshippers to save us from our woes. I say we Reichlanders are more than capable of defending ourselves. I say we show Todbringer's mongrels that Reichlander blood flows through our veins. We face the trespassers deep in the blood pines. Keep your wits, lads, for there is more than Ulric's dogs in there. My father had to send the Reichsguard in to purge these woods of forest goblin filth more than once during his reign. Yet that is not what we face today. No, Today we send the Elector Count of Middenland a message that it is the House of Franz that protects the borders of Rikeland!
Come, lads! Slay them!
My subjects call!
Albadir!
Sigmar!
For the Emperor!
Attachment ready! Let's...
Albadir!
So, I'm gonna have a nice big maw of my spears there.
For the combat!
Yes, General! Ready!
Detachment ready!
Group together!
Free formation!
Bring death upon the enemy. Let's get my vice guard on the left flank here, which would be my right.
Ready for war!
Sigmar,
attachments ready!
Sort of
swordsmen!
So they'll go charging down the hill into. And my vice guard, I'm going to take artillery.
And gunners!
Just have fun, ranged units. My spearmen and my halberds will hold the line. Hold the line.
Swordsman!
And let's get some swordsmen in there. Let's go. Let's go. Strike walking. Yard. Thank you, right star.
Troops ready!
Right, so
attack! For the Emperor!
These guys here. Doing this. Good. Holding good so far. Range is firing. Oh, my scouts are coming up there. Swordsman as well.
Rexguards, knights!
Range crossbow men. What?
Fight,
oh,
men!
How fast is
fight for our right to live!
Look at that! Shit, hold on.
Oh, Rexguard knights!
Hey, oh, I just took this one. That's, obviously not good. Right, let's get the rest
back
over there towards the artillery. Now my range is still to fire down. Now my swordsman just poking in these spearmen here.
Soldiers of the Empire!
Players?
No lingering! I cannot abide you! Yes, sir!
Regions here, please.
Quickly!
Nice guy.
Prepare for combat! Albadir!
Spinmen and the Albadirs. Hippies.
Take the ground!
Towards the enemy, if you be so
quick
kind.
March!
Rexguard!
Beware the flankers!
Okay, well, let's go. That's it. Okay, so then, crossbows.
By God, Maras!
Yes, my lord.
Let's recruit some more units.
What does the Emperor bid?
Yes.
This will bolster the nation.
To insult you. What you do nicely. Now he said,
I trust no man. I know who they are.
So we plan the witch hunter. Let's go for this blue line. Getting find the just a extra. Nice end. Anyone want to trade? Anyone want to not?
Greetings, fellow heirs of Sigma.
You would like military alliance. Okay, yeah. You will target to go after.
I will hear your petition, but make no.
It's a piece of wood, piece. I might get a confederation this way, actually. Let's go with. Counteroffer? Should I give it a go? Yeah, counteroffer. So, keep your money. And my confederation. No. Keep your money and join my confederation. Then I shall take your lands by force. Most definitely take your lands by force. Okay, so the von Karstein's have been destroyed. And so that's how long to call France back. 5 turns. It's going to take a while.
I will marshal the men.
Build. Let's get it down.
To the provinces. Raise Sigma.
Let's get you.
Of course.
So, I'm going to try and take Norm then, but that is going to be ahead of a battle. It is ward, is fortified, and now it's got a full stack in there. Yeah, I might have to go around that and attrition them down. It's going to be interesting. Stone is mobilized. Nice. Good to hear.
It is time.
Let's move to where can I ambush there? Since I'm probably over there.
We march.
It's going to be two ambush dances. Before I do, I just want to double check my chances of ambush. 44%. Is that like it? Perfect.
Very well.
Their cavalry and number of their troops. They're moving out. Oh yeah, there's no way I'm gonna win that. It's a bit too much range in that mortar as well as the garrison. Good. moment. Trying to deal with what I want. So I can take out that small something else. If I can
pick up the pace!
You in there. And then. Open to fire.
Sigma compels us! All you survey on.
Oh, they want war. Oh, great. This one's eyes, please do come and help me against these wood elves who, for some reason, want to fight me. I don't know what I can do, but they can't find the good. They're lovely. Take a 6 minute walk to the wood bird. That's what I'm trying to do. But first,
ready!
You have done great in many ways, so you are now going to be replaced by the one and only.
Bring me to my men!
The Empire. Let's go get ourselves a settlement.
No peace, just war.
And that's just a straight up order as well.
Yes.
We should both stay out. Right, armor car friends, please. And you, let's get the cooldown for that so then I can get some better spells.
For your emperor. I am Prince and Emperor. Summon the Elector Counts. Moving off.
So, any attacks from those vile wood elves? Nope. Anything else going to happen? No occupations. I've got a bit of a vampire. Sterling's happy. Salavine's happy. You have a nice big hand, Sterling. There's a wolf. Good vampires. How about you, Mr. Fletcher? Not bad.
Surely an agreement will be reached. But are we not all sons of Sigma? That is all I
know. Coming to join the world. No. You're going to war against Tarpactament or Norn or any of them else. I don't want to go home. In fact, you're going to ask me to do that again, aren't you? I know it. Right. War, you're super happy with me.
Come then! Only Sigma's god, join Ulrich, can judge it worthy or no.
Well to play with, but does bring me close to the vampire, which is over here. We've got a special resource of wine. Yes, please, I need that. Tier province, so not really a good one for that fucking structure. And I'll probably put a Temple of Sigma on there anyway, because I feel like this has to have a Pyrrhic lands. And I've got the 30 from Fred for cash to the original break, so it's not too bad. I'm gonna put a nice extra defenses, I think, in this one. That was my phone. Skyrim presence has now been got. So that's extra.
Sigma compels us.
That is going to be.
I command here.
The aura.
Right. Sigma compels us on.
Going after some of the more nastier creatures of the night. This is going to be my vampire force. Going to go after them. It's got some lovely configuration penalties, of course, which is always fun. And let's give you the degree that goes for this one, Chaos Corruption. My hand is going backwards. Okay. Research will be horse breeding, vigor loss, upkeep. Ooh, no charge bonus. Charge bonus. Yes, charge bonus. What else to do this turn? Let's get those upgraded. And let's get that for more charge bonus.
Now! I am France. They will obey. In the name of Magnus.
That's the upkeep of a few units. Maybe two.
Now.
And let's get
on march!
As well. They're deteriorating a bit. Maybe I do to actually keep them down here. I'll get this other army.
Yes? By Sigma's right!
Now let's head in. Don't want to take out the vampires yet. Now let's secure my borders. So let's get you this way.
Step to it!
Pause on. Just in case they turn on me. Your pistols should be. Too special. You could be a nice shield.
Greetings! All you survey are
lost. You like an only worship pack? Yes, you have an only worship pack. That would be lovely.
I am Karl Franz.
Military alliance. Yes, yes, please. A nice military alliance. Just in case I need you for anything, you can then help me smash some of my foes and take the part of the Federation. That guy's ready for me claim again. And I've got a mission failed. Fine.
Yes.
And I level up spy. Go. I don't come.
To the provinces. We march!
Might as well get you tier 3 barracks. Stirred. I can now get myself Empire captains, but they're a bit expensive at the moment. Planning at the beginning of this video.
Come before me, envoys of Britonia.
Trade, yep, I'll take your trade. If you guys are still watching and enjoying this, brilliant. If you would like to leave comments about what you would like units to be named.
Ready.
I'm going to throw that out there. You want to name a unit? Leave it in the comments. Let's take out these orcs while we are. Stop them being a threat to my lands in the future. Got a easy enough garrison. Lots of goblins. Do have quite a few orcs in there. 13 stack.
By the comet.
But mainly goblins.
Yes.
So yeah, you've only had one battle.
My orders are to move.
Battle. I think you're entitled to another one. Manberg defense shouldn't be
what does the Emperor
much
bid?
Of a problem. That's the key. Let's not get my ally involved.
Alaric's will! Fight for our nation!
I want to get some siege towers.
Attack!
Okie doke, that's few more turns and then have a battle and I think about wrapping this part up. And yes, 12 turns of that. Let's do it. I've got some orcs coming into my lands and I've got no defenses down there. Hopefully the Crooked Moon tribe will not attack. That would be a fun time. Yeah. My captain. Well, I was planning to anyway for when I got my girl's army. Because you need some good things here. We've got a
the Empire!
All of Rikeland has walls. Get out of to level 4. Yes.
You feel much safer in a world.
Into battle!
Look at that.
Men, I will fight with you!
That's not something I want to do.
To war! To arms!
Still gonna have a turn for that, that's powers 50-50. Don't wanna
raise your weapons!
Anything else to do before that battle?
Who calls?
Don't want to attack that, it's still deteriorating.
Yes, my lord.
I decide whether to support Carl Franz with the other army or not. Oh, good to see how quick men are retreating for my lands, which is all good. Anyone else going to
greetings! All you survey our lord.
Are you on a peace treaty? No, a peace treaty. I'm not going to burn you, but. Ted would me. Wait a few turns and then did nothing apart from the anyway, let's upgrade wood bad. So I can get some fences in there. Let's get the first two potential right back in there, because I'll be needing it. That's a goblin spam army. Lots and lots of goblins. Lucky enough they don't have the charge to
attack
foes. It's not going to be a battle that I could to be because of parts of the bounce bar. So here you go, quick save, and let's find this one. So crush ourselves some green skins. Oh yeah, just giving this. Oh, nice. I don't need to gamble that when there's a magic. That's for certain.
Ready for war! Ready! Sigmar calls! Coming in!
For the Emperor!
Yes, General! Sigmar calls! I command in your stead!
Together. And let's use as far forward as we can. Hopefully that comes to us, but if not, we can move up the way.
Unlock formation!
And then we'll have the Jade Wizard there.
I will not stand idle!
There. We should be able to not fall in battle this
time. And Gunners!
Sigmar calls!
Cross points ready, General! The command is mine!
My
free formation!
Ranged units. I can put my...
The Empire endure!
Together.
Unlock right formation! Front.
The energy enemy, make sure they're
avoiding combat for the Emperor!
rest of my life.
No lingering! End gunners! No lingering!
Yeah. that stuff.
Suddenly, Gaia! Right,
What the hell are you still in there?
Handgunners! Missiles ready!
Fire! Fire!
Sigmar Corps! Crossbowmen! Sir! Anderson! Ready! For all
guns!
Fight!
Until next time, knowledge is power. We must use it for the Empire of Man!